Hi there. A question I often get is, how can I get my matric certificate? Depends on how old you are. It depends on where you are in your life. If you did matric last year and you failed it, the short answer is go back to school or, you know, enroll on the second chance program and try to improve some of your subjects from last year. Most of our students are adult learners. They're already in the world of work. They're older than 21. The way they achieve their matric is to sign up for the adult matric program. There's some differences between the adult matric program and what I call the school matric program. So let me talk about the differences. But first, let me talk about the similarities. If you take an adult matric student's matric certificate, you know, if you've completed the program, you get a matric certificate from Umalusi. That matric certificate from Umalusi looks exactly the same as a school matric certificate. So from the perspective of Umalusi, from the perspective of the people issuing you that matric certificate, there's no difference between a school matric certificate and an adult matric certificate, except the one you can get when you're 17 or 18, and the other one you might get when you're 35. So there's similarities. The differences, I think the key difference for me, obviously school matric, you've got to go to school. It's a full-time thing, you know, that's how you do it. So it's a full-time versus adult matric, you can do part-time, you can do via distance learning. So if you're working, you can study your adult matric at night. The other big difference, if we compare a school matric course to a adult matric program, is when you're at school, you are doing assignments in class, you're doing tests, you're doing school exams, you are doing essays that you're writing in the class, you're doing orals. All of that school work is used to create a school mark, or what they call a class mark. So in matric, you have a class mark, and then at the end of the year, write an exam, you also have an exam mark. And the final mark you get on your matric certificate is a combination of the class mark and the exam mark. So if you have a good class mark and you struggle in the exam, the class mark can pull up that exam mark. If you have a weak class mark and you have a great exam mark, the class mark can pull down your exam mark a little bit. So in school, the work you do right through the year matters. You want to get the best possible marks you can in school tests and school exams, orals, essays you're writing, class tests you're doing, because they all count towards your final point that's going to be on your matric certificate. If you're doing the adult matric, you're also going to do assignments, you're also going to do study-related work, you're also going to do tests, but that doesn't create the class mark. The only mark that is taken into account for your adult matric final result, for your adult matric certificate, is that final exam mark. So for some people, that's a positive. You know, you aim for that exam, you do your best for the exam, and if you do well in the exam, then you automatically have a great point on your matric certificate. I spoke about similarities, the differences. If you're thinking about furthering your career by studying, leave me a note under the video, or give me your comments or questions, and I'll happily respond to them. Thank you.